Hello, my name is Christian Jeff Y. Marcelo from BEC 2A. I am here to present my assignment in Engineering Data Analysis. Problem number one. Two gas stations are located at a certain road intersection. Each one has four gas pumps. Consider the experiment in which the number of pumps in use at a particular time of day is observed for each of the stations. An experimental outcome specifies how many pumps are in use at the first station and how many pumps are in use at the second one. Create the sample space for this experiment and list all the possible outcome. So, sabi, meron daw tayong gas station, dalawang gas station. Gas station 1 at gas station 2. Sa gas station 1, meron daw tayo apat na pump. At ganun din, sa gas station 2, meron din tayong apat na pump. Ililista daw natin yung possible outcomes kung ilan yung magagamit sa particular time na yon, yung pwedeng magamit. So, sa gas station 1, meron tayong 4 gas pump, diba? Tapos sa gas station 2, meron tayong 4 na gas pump. Sa gas pump, ay sa ano na yon, posibleng walang magamit sa gas station 1. Kaya, lalagyan natin siya ng 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ganun din, sa gas station 2, pwede din tayong walang magamit doon. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ngayon, kukumpitin na natin kung paano makukuha yung possible outcome kung ilang beses pwedeng magamit yung gas station na yun. So, yung gas station 1, i-denote natin siya as N1. Yung gas station 2, N2 naman. So, ilan ba yung meron yung posibleng magamit sa may gas station 1? Hindi, 5 siya. Ganun din, sa number 2, 5 din yung pwedeng magamit or possible na magamit. Para makuha yung possible outcome, mumultiply lang natin yung N1, multiply natin sa N2. Equals yung possible outcome, which is denote as S. So, yan natin. Isasubstitute natin yung value. 5 multiply by 5. Equals 25 possible outcomes. Possible outcomes. So, ayan, nakuha na natin yung possible outcomes, which is 25. Ililista naman natin ngayon kung ano-ano yung mga possible outcome na yun. Dito na. Ayan. Sa gas station 1, pwedeng walang magamit. Sabi ko nga kanina, 0. O sa gas station 2 naman, pwedeng wala ding magamit. Kaya yun nga yung sinasabi ko kanina. Tapos, sa gas station 1, pwedeng walang magamit. At sa gas station 2, merong isa yung ginamit. Ganda, sa gas station 1, wala ulit nagamit. Tapos, sa gas station 2, dalawa naman ngayon yung nagamit. Sa gas station 1, wala ulit nagamit siya ulit. Tapos, sa gas station 2, tatlo naman yung nagamit. Ganun lang ulit. Walang nagamit sa gas station 1 or apat naman sa gas station 2. Pwede namang isa yung nagamit sa gas station 1 at walang nagamit sa gas station 2. Isa yung ulit nagamit sa gas station 1 at isa sa gas station 2. Tapos, isa ulit sa gas station 1, dalawa naman sa gas station 2. Isa ulit sa gas station 1, pwede rin tatlo nagamit sa gas station 2. At isa sa gas station 1, apat naman sa gas station 2. So, Pwede namang dalawa yung nagamit sa gas station 1, wala sa gas station 2. Tapos, pwede dalawa ulit nagamit sa gas station 1, isa sa gas station 2. Dalawa nagamit sa gas station 1, dalawa nagamit sa gas station 2. Ganun lang, guys. Lilista lang natin lahat. 2, 3, 2, 4. 3, 0, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4. At sa gas station 1, apat yung ginamit. Sa gas station 2 naman, wala ulit ginamit. So, bibilangin natin kung ilan yung naging possible outcomes na pwedeng magamit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So, 25 yung possible outcomes na mangyayari. Kaya, 25 yung ano, sagot natin, yung nakuha natin. Sana naintindihan nyo at huwag nyo kakalimutang mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Salamat po!